To import a Rhino file to Spacio, simply click the import button and then Rhino. After you've hit open, you get asked to pick the right units for your import, which layer you want to import, or if you want to import all layers, to flatten the import, and to move the import to Origo. I'll select millimeters for the units, and I'll select all layers, and then import selected. Currently, the imported objects are in Spacio smart objects, so let's first convert the mesh terrain to Spacio terrain. Click on the terrain, and then click the two terrain button below. We can verify that it worked by looking at the contour lines, as well as checking with different terrain display modes. If you don't want to edit the mesh context, you can leave them as is, but you can also convert them to Spacio buildings or Spacio context. Let's convert this mesh context to Spacio context. Click on the mesh, and then click to context below. You can now edit the context as you wish. You can also convert context to Spacio buildings. Simply click on the context, and then click convert to building. When you convert context to buildings, it might be better to switch the way that buildings affect the terrain. Simply click on the building, and open the property panel. Here you'll go to the terrain tab, and then click on snap to terrain. You can then click the project to original terrain elevation in the black toolbar. You're now ready to start sketching.